Can Ovral G tablet cause bleeding or spotting between the regular menstrual periods? Yes, Ovral G tablet can cause some unexpected bleeding or spotting, especially during the first 3 months. Do not stop taking Ovral G tablet because of this. This bleeding or spotting decreases with time. You may have unexpected bleeding if you do not take the pills regularly. Consult your doctor if the spotting continues for more than 7 days or if the bleeding is heavy.